when you're trying, but when you're born, oh praise God, as someone that stands in tribulation, but there's a difference when you are born in a church of God.
Somebody just come in. Don't think it's not good to come in. You know, come with your one here. And with your one here, your one here, you can't change. So it is still good to come. But when you come, have a purpose. Oh, praise the name of Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus. Oh, if you are backslider, when you come, say, I have wandered far away from God.
No.
I know.
Sure.
focusing on the material stuff. Praise the name of Jesus. We want to be named among the elite. Praise the name of Jesus. It is good, church. But we need to stay focused on the importance. Praise the name of Jesus. Bless the name of Jesus. Bless the name of Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus. I know none of us here want to hear you are from where. But who have hindered you from obeying the truth? Jesus spoke in the book of St. Matthew. The Bible tells us that there was this day when it was like judgment. Praise the name of Jesus. And all the people gathered. Praise God. And when some of them find that they were not above the number, the Bible said they came to Jesus and they were troubling them. They were saying, Lord, didn't I cast out devils in your name? Oh Lord, didn't I heal the sick in your name? Oh praise God, didn't I do some wonderful things in your name? This is the church. Oh praise the name of Jesus. This is the church, church of God. Because power has been given to the church to cast out devils, to heal sick, to perform signs and wonders. So if Jesus was talking to these people, that means he was talking to the church. Oh praise God. For the word of God said, it's not everyone that say, Lord, Lord, shall enter the kingdom of God. But he that doeth the master's will. Praise the name of Jesus. So Jesus was saying, even though you do these things, the truth was not in you. You don't like the church. Oh, praise the name of Jesus. Oh, I don't want to go there. Praise the name of Jesus, church. Oh, praise the name of Jesus. But we want to make sure when the day is called, we find ourselves among the number. Let me tell you something. If I preach and I don't live what I preach, Bishop, I can't make it in the number. Oh, praise the name of Jesus. Oh, and if I sing like an archangel, and I don't live what I sing, I can't make it in the kingdom. If I teach and teach well, and I don't live what I teach, oh, sad is going to be my cry. Praise the name of Jesus, because the psalmist said, no sin cannot enter near. Oh, praise God. That is why Ellie's here. Ellie's made for sin. Praise the name of Jesus. But the kingdom is made for those who have come out of great tribulation and have washed their robes and made them white in the blood of the Lamb. Purpose. Focus. To wonder. No. Church, we not to wonder no more. It's time for the church to be the church. It's time for the church to really be the church. I hear Bishop, I'm coming down though. I hear Bishop make a statement that somebody calling from Florida. I said, why I see the church? I see the beautiful choir. That's social media, church. Oh, praise the name of Jesus. What I want us to know though, for the church, social media can be good. Very, 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 very good. But for the church, social media can be bad. Very, 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 very bad. Church, when you go on social media, have a purpose. Church, when you enter social media, have a purpose to establish the word of God. Like Nehemiah, it's building time. And I'm doing a good
Church, let us wonder no more. God bless you. In Jesus' name.
Hallelujah. Push your hands in.